So in this video, we are going to see a job opening by Wipro. So the link for the job you will get in the description. So before starting the video, let me tell you that I have cleared this exam and also I have got an offer letter from Wipro. So I know the exact procedure, what all are the steps and what all are the rounds in this exam. So if you want any clarification regarding this exam or any interview pro about an anything about interview process, you can ask the questions in the comment section below. So now let's start with the video. So the drive is Event Elite of Campus for year 2020 and 2021. So this is strictly for 2020 and 2021 batch students. So the job description is Elite National Talent Hunt 2020 and 2021 NTH. It is a fresher hiring initiative to attract the best of 2020 and 2021 engineering talent across the country. The objective of this initiative is to enable equal opportunity for employment to the most deserving talent from computer science, information technology, and circuit engineering streams in India, which means that all the branches can apply to it. That is computer science, whether you are from computer science, IT, or any EC, EEE, etc. An enthusiastic engineering candidate should not miss this opportunity to be a part of exciting journey with Wipro. Okay, so let's see the eligibility criteria now. So for education, it should be 10th standard, 60% or above. And in also 12th, it should be 60% or above. And graduation, you should have 60% or above CGPA. Or if you have CGPA, then it should be 6.5 or above. So the year of passing, as I told, it is for 2020 and 2021 batch. For qualifications, you should have a degree in any of these. That is BE, BTech, 5-year integrated MTech. Okay, so let's see the branch. As I have said, it is CS, IT or circuital branches. Designation that you will get after getting selected is project engineer. Compensation will be of INR 3.50 lakhs per annum. Service agreement is applicable for 12 months post joining and it is of 75,000 on pro rata basis. Other criteria that is there is maximum 3 of education gap, if any is allowed between 10th standard and graduation, should be from a full-time degree course recognized by the central or state government of India. No part-time or correspondence or distance learning education in either 10th or 12th degree. No backlogs are allowed. Candidate who have participated in any selection process held by Wipro in the last 6 months are not eligible. Should be an Indian citizen. Should not hold PIO or OCI card in the event of holding a passport of any country. Bhutan and Nepal national need to submit their citizenship certificate. Okay. So the selection procedure, every eligible candidate must go through the below online assessment. So first of all, the assessment will have aptitude test and then written communication test in which you have to write an essay. And there will be an online programming test which consists of two questions. And after that, candidate can choose any one language for programming for coding in that online programming test. So it is entirely the responsibility of Wipro permit or limit a participation of each candidate in the event National Talent Hunt 2020 and 2021 recruitment process. So after the online, if you clear the online test, the candidates will have to go through the technical and HR interview. So there will be two rounds of interview. And after both of your interviews is completed, you will get selected for the company. Okay, so now let's see how you will apply for this company. So first of all, you have to click on apply. After clicking on apply, you will be redirected to this page where you have to enter your email ID. So once you enter your email ID and scroll towards the bottom, you have to click on next. After clicking on next, you have to upload your details. That is, you have to first add your CV and then you have to upload a photo strictly with a white background. Okay. And then you have to enter the details. That is your first name, middle name and last name. You also have to enter your email. You have to enter your primary phone number and secondary phone number. So all the fields that are mentioned with star are compulsory. So you have to give your address details, that is type, which is home or office, and then address, then city. And if you are living in India, then India and the state in which you are living and the postal code for your place. So identity type, you can give any document like Aadhaar card. If you are giving Aadhaar card, then you have to write Aadhaar number and then the number, Aadhaar number in the next box. Then you have to give some details about your education. So you have to write the name of the school for where you have done class 10th. देन योर ईयर ऑफ पासिंग ऑफ क्लास 10th, योर रोल नंबर फॉर क्लास 10th एंड योर स्टेट फ्रॉम वेयर यू आर लिविंग, एंड देन यू हैव टू गिव द परसेंटेज ऑफ सी जी पी ऑफ योर क्लास 10th. देन यू हैव टू राइट सम डिटेल्स अबाउट सिमिलर डिटेल्स अबाउट योर 12th क्लास. आफ्टर दिस इज डन यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन अपडेट प्रोफाइल. ऑल्सो नोट यू हैव टू कीप द टाइम जोन एज इंडियन स्टैंडर्ड टाइम एशिया और कोलकाता. सो वंस दिस इज डन यू विल बी रिडायरेक्टेड टू दिस पेज. सो हेयर यू हैव टू क्लिक दिस चेक बटन एंड यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन सबमिट. सो वंस दिस इज डन यू विल बी डायरेक्टेड टू दिस पेज वेयर यू हैव बी आस्क सम जॉब स्पेसिफिक क्वेश्चन. हाउ डिड यू हेयर अबाउट दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी? यू डोंट हैव टू राइट दिस एंड यू हैव टू राइट द मैंडेटरी क्वेश्चन, दैट इज डू यू हैव एनी बैकलॉग्स. सो इफ यू हैव यू हैव टू क्लिक येस, इफ यू डोंट यू हैव टू क्लिक नो. डू यू हैव मोर देन 3 ईयर्स ऑफ गैप एजुकेशन इन बिटवीन 10th एंड स्टैंडर्ड ग्रेजुएशन? इफ इट इज येस यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन येस, इफ नो देन क्लिक ऑन नो. एंड देन आफ्टर क्लिकिंग ऑन सबमिट यू विल बी रिडायरेक्टेड टू दिस पेज वेयर यू हैव टू add some details about your education and other things. So you have to mark the graduation in which what field you have done your education. You have to type write the education type, institute type, the registration of your university, and then you have to select the state, district, graduation institute. You have to select your course, whether it is BE, BTech, ME, MTech, whatever. You have to select the branch. You have to select year of passing. Only 2020 and 2021 students, batch students are only eligible, and you also have to mention the CGPA. If you have done PG, you also have to mention the details about your PG program. If not, you can leave them blank and click on submit. After clicking on submit, you will be next. Your job application will be submitted on the portal, and after a few days, you will get the details about your examination date and all other details, what you have to how you have to proceed next. Since as I told, I have cleared this exam, and I have also attended all the rounds of this exam. So if you have any queries or regarding about joining process or else about this exam or interview, you can ask in the comment section below. So that's all for this video. If you like this video, consider subscribing to the channel.